Palumbo just viciously take out Jamie Noble, and you got to wonder if Jamie Noble's back to 100% tonight.
And Palumbo and Noble locking things up, and I believe that this is not going to be a wrestling match. Expect this to be a brawl, and Jamie Noble realizing he's got to try to put this away early. Jamie Noble, the pit bull-like mentality. And he's going to need all of that here in this match.
Oh, God! What a shot!
You saw the look of concern on Michelle's face after that boot to the skull. Here's Palumbo, and thought he was going for the cover. But that perhaps the punishment.
Beat up Jamie Noble.
This all began just weeks ago when Jamie Noble had a crush on a Palumbo.
Oh, man!
Palumbo's friend, Michelle McCool. And then it just snowballed from there.
And what did I say, Michael? You can't have just friends. You can't be just friends as a female and a male. You see what it's culminated in here tonight.
Palumbo. Oh, Noble slipped out of the way. Oh, and what a drop kick to the head by Noble.
And because of the size differential, Jamie Noble has to be one step ahead of Chuck Palumbo all the time.
And there's the strength differential, but there's the quickness of Noble, and Chuck into the steel post, and Noble looking to make it five in a row over Chuck Palumbo here tonight.
And the quickness helped Jamie Noble right there.
Saw Michelle McCool offering words of encouragement to Jamie. Michelle saying last week that she was done accepting apologies from Chuck, and then she slapped him in the middle of the ring.
Well, you know, women say a lot of things. And you have to wonder.
Oh, what? Noble sacrificing himself to knock the big man out of the ring.
Do you really think Michelle McCool is officially finished with Chuck Palumbo?
Yes.
You do?
I have no doubt. After what we saw here last week.
Well,
you see the way that Palumbo treats her.
I understand. I'm not saying that I can blame Michelle McCool, but sometimes women have a tendency to go back.
Shades of a couple of weeks ago. This time it's Noble inflicting the punishment outside the ring to Chuck Palumbo.
And now we better pay attention to the count in the ring after we just had a count out a few minutes ago.
Kind of scary. Palumbo at seven tries to struggle his way in. That drop kick by Noble will break the count and bring it back to one. But as much as we talked about Palumbo wanting to punish Noble, I believe Noble has the same mindset.
I think Jamie Noble came into the match tonight knowing what he needed to do, not only for himself, but for Michelle McCool. What's Noble doing?
Going to the top rope.
High risk, high reward.
Oh, head first into the motorcycle as Palumbo changed Noble's trajectory in midair. And Noble in a bad way here, and you get this feeling, Coach, deep down inside that the punishment is about to commence.
All right, right now I think the referee should stop the match because it was hard to see where Jamie Noble actually got hit, but wherever it was devastating.
Jamie Noble ripped first into the motorcycle. Meanwhile, Palumbo goes for the win, hooks the leg, and this one's over. Chuck Palumbo has defeated Jamie Noble, punishing him in front of Michelle McCool, like he promised. Something has happened to Chuck Palumbo over the past few weeks. Whether it was this jealous streak or the bitter feelings or him being resentful over the fact that Noble and Michelle had developed a friendship, whatever it was, it sent Palumbo off the deep end, and this is where we are here tonight.
And I wonder how much. This is brutality. It's completely unnecessary. Hey,
Looks like Chuck is making good on his promise to make Michelle watch this punishment.
And there really is nothing that Michelle can do, but as you said, stand there and watch. This is disturbing beyond belief.
Come on, 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 come on